Viewer discretion is advised. Last time on Jay's Life, Drizzy escaped death and he found Jesus. I found out who my dad was. An arrogant son of a bitch looking to take everything. Except the shotgun blast to the chest. Losing. Due to Xavier's orders, Rick Jr. was killed. But it turns out he wasn't a junior after all. Don't cuff these hoes. Loco took over Raping Records, and it's now called High Def Music. Speaking of Loco, did you know he sucker punched the shit out of ISO? Damn. And speaking of sucker punch, that shit was super trash. I mean, what the fuck was going on in there? Regardless of that, how am I doing? Terrible. I mean, the kids stay up all night, tag teaming my eardrums. Kani stays pissed, irritated by the smallest little thing. I mean, she just...
Who the hell are you talking to?
What?
Good evening. Tonight, I can report to the American people and to the world that the United States has conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden, leader of Al-Qaeda. He was one of America's greatest threats and a big part in 9/11. So we're going to give him two kisses to the sky. And we're going to party like it's 2012. Let's go. So Rock is on deck.
About time they found the high and seek champion. Can't have forever. Wait, I thought you found Osama.
I did. It's just he never made it back to base. See, our Humvee was headed back when we was hit by some kind of like missile that took down our whole defenses. I mean, we just got ambushed out of nowhere. But me being the man I am, I ran here behind a rock because I ain't dying for nobody. So his boys scooped him up and he was gone like that.
So why they run that story saying you caught him?
Secretary of Defense thought that America would feel better if they knew that we had him in custody. Then if we just found him, they would kill him on sight.
But them putting out the story now still make them look like liars.
I mean, but who don't lie though? And you lied the other day about eating all the goddamn Swiss rolls.
We ain't talking about me. Oh man, are they gonna try to take that money back?
Hell no. That money was to keep me quiet. I was in that room about to snitch like them niggas on First 48. Don't have no white people mad at me.
Oh, okay. Cause we ain't took no honeymoon yet.
Hell, that come from?
Cause we ain't been yet and that costs money. I mean, when's the last time we had some quality time together? Oh my God.
They sleep?
Yeah.
All right, come on, get your big ass over here. Hurry up.
Okay,
right,
give me a
watch
second.
Watch the leather.
Wait,
watch,
just
put them panties out of the way.
Just let me do it.
Out of the way, girl. Just
be quiet.
Damn, that was like a month ago. Shit, you want to go Friday?
Hell yeah. Let me let my folks know. You going to handle reservations?
Yeah, I can do that. You want to stay in the woods, right? Little tents and everything?
What?
I'm joking. Look, I sent my granddad a gift, and it should be at his house by now, so I'm about to skedaddle.
All right, but don't leave me in here with these bandages all day, or the next opportunity you'll have will be with your hand, sucker.
You know, I can see that icebox right where your heart used to be.
Just go.
It's gonna take me about 42 years to get this done.
It's hot as a fat bitch out here.
Hey, what's up, granddad?
What it look like? I'm busting my ass. Where the hell Rick at? He's supposed to cut my grass 2 months ago.
Oh, shoot, granddad. I got him right here in my back pocket. Hold on real quick.
Now, I know I put him
your damn teeth gonna be in your back pocket, you hear?
Yo, granddad, chill, man. I'm just playing. Damn. What's this over here?
Shoot, the hell if I know. Some country boy dropped it off a little while ago. With all these UFO sightings, I ain't touching shit.
That's straight loony band talk right there, granddad.
They gonna take me shooting and screaming. Pistol cocked, aim.
It's the kid Chief Blaze of Beth Styles. If this is.
Hey, it's hot, right?
Who the hell this for?
It's for you.
Boy, I don't need no goddamn car. Bertha gets me from A to B to C to D, E, and to E. Wait a minute. What?
Bertha, 46 years old. That bitch done. You need a new car. So say hello to Sabrina.
Oh, so you gonna go ahead and name the bitch, huh?
Pay attention, Frederick Douglass. This car right here is top of the line. I'm talking about all the bells and whistles. And on top of that, remote start.
Get away from that car!
Granddad, relax, it's just...
The devil! Don't no damn car start on its own! Get that shit out of here!
What the fuck?
I apologize, man, I was on Facebook. My girl didn't change her relationship status to single. I love that girl, man.
You see, this don't happen to old cars. And this gonna cost you an arm and your dick.
Nah, granddad, don't even sweat it. I got insurance. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
What we waiting on? Something's supposed to happen.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I got Geico.
Mm-hmm.
Damn.
Arm and your dick.
Hey, say here, young blood. I heard you got that Ben Laden. Two hits will put you right on your ass.
Check the trash can and leave a tip.
Hey, appreciate that, brother.
Shit, I needed this hip. Girl fed me on that faggot shit. Peace, brother.
No, you won't. Hey, get on me. Hey, get on me. Hey, get away.
Mom? There's a crackhead in the pool.
I see you, bruh. Honeymoon was long overdue, huh?
Hell yeah.
Hey, man, I just came to wish you a safe trip, man.
Appreciate that, man. But, hey, you could have texted or called or something. You ain't come all the way over here.
Yeah, but I also had to let you know that I ain't gonna be here when you get back.
What you mean you ain't gonna be here? You ain't been paying your taxes either?
What?
Huh?
Nah, man. I'm moving to Cali. Just trying to start my rap career.
Drama, you can do that here, man. I mean, I own J-Town.
Man, but I'm your brother. They ain't gonna take me serious. How many real rappers you know brought out good artists? Shit, you got the Saint Lunatics, the 504 Boys, D12, motherfucking USDA, DTP, Terror Squad, and the motherfucking SOD Money Gang. I mean, how do these niggas even get the money to fund they shit? The Outlaws, and the goddamn Boot Camp Click. Do I really need to go on?
Nah, you good, bruh. Hey, man, you be safe out there. Make sure you call me or write or something.
Man, what the fuck I look like, Eli? Shit, I just hit you on Facebook, all right?
All right. I'ma live this night up like it's my last. I'ma vroom vroom like it's my... Yo, I'm coming! Shit!
Cousin, what's up, boy?
Chillin', cuz, man. Just ready to get up. Yo, you had some work done.
Why do you say that?
You look different.
Hey, I guess, you know, money changes you. Yeah. You know?
The fuck was that?
Oh. That's my rich guy laugh. Anyway, I seen Drama leaving. I guess he told you then, huh?
Yeah.
I tried to talk him out of him. Hey, it's gonna be alright though, cousin. He'll be back.
Nigga, I know. What you trying to do? Have me crying like you was back in 96?
What?
when you ain't getting nothing for Christmas?
Oh, man. Why you bringing up old shit, man? I was a good boy that year, man. Hey. Oh, God, why they ain't get nothing?
I'm sorry, man. Rick, I'm sorry. The car here, man. Calm down. Look, don't fuck up the house. All right,
man.
Kani, let's go. The taxi here.
Hold your nuts. I'm coming.
They gone. I'm coming. I said I'm coming, shit. Keep on knocking on the goddamn door like you the goddamn Pope. Oh my goodness. Bang, bang. Bang, 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 motherfucker. Officer. Sukdra. Oh, can I please help you?
Actually, it's Officer Sukdra.
Oh, my bad. What's that, Puerto Rican?
It's French, and yes, you can help me. Right on the street is your cousin Jonah Harubi Hobson is responsible for the death of Xavier.
Jonah Harubi Hobson. No, I'm sorry, that's not ringing the bell. Shit!
Then why the hell are you in his house?
Get out of here, this is his house. Man, I knew this didn't look familiar, but I mean, I like the feng shui in here, though. It's real nice.
So you breaking and entering now?
Hell no, I ain't breaking and entering. You know what? Unless you got a warrant, I ain't saying shit.
Well, I have ways of making you talk.
Hey, I don't care how sexy your voice get. I'm a steel trap, baby. Ain't nothing getting out of here. You know what I'm saying? I'm like Fort Knox. Oh my God. The room is spinning. Oh my God. No. Not the whole thing. No. Oh my God. You did the whole thing. Oh my God. I talk.
So try.
I didn't want to do that to you, but yeah.
Hey, we're gonna clean all this up.
As soon as I get you to this room, I'm pulling those panties down and sitting you right on my face. Can I help you?
Can I borrow him?
Bitch, you can borrow my foot in your ass. You want that?
Hell yeah, I do.
What?
Gross.
Don't worry, that thing's been going off all day.
Ooh, praise Allah.
Sir, could you step over here? We need to do a random check.
Random check? Yo, it didn't even go off.
Sir, please, more moving and less lip.
Man, this is that faggot shit right here.
I'ma need you to remove your shoes, pants, and drawers. You look like you might have some drugs on you, boy.
What?
What you got there, Nina? Hemp, acid, grass, McDonald's, marijuana, weed, wacky, backy, rasta, pasta, bud, skunk, hash, smileys, does, purple haze, blow, little fellas, heroin, dope, ecstasy, smartest herb, smack, horse, happy pills, pot, Mary Jane, tabs, LSD, little man, Buddha, disco biscuits, blow, Charlie Sheen, ganja, glue, super glue, deodorant. What you got there?
What the fuck?